Hello everyone, this is Magical Witch and I am here to show you guys more verbal testimonials. Please guys, if you guys want to continue hearing this verbal testimonial, please like this video. Can't stress that enough. I will really, really appreciate it, okay? Anyways, I am going to start with my spells testimonial. So give me a second here. You're welcome, sweetie, and thank you for your verbal testimony. Okay.
Hello, Magical. I have two verbal testimonials that I would like to get. My first one is on my protection bracelet. I was kind of scared that I wasn't able to have kids anymore. So my doctor checked me to make sure that I could, and I was so nervous about the procedure, but thank you, thank you, thank you so much for you and your spirits that I don't have any blockages and I can have kids. So thank you so much for that one. And then I have another one. You did a spell for me, a love-hate separation spell. Well, there has been some movements, and they have been arguing and fighting, but I will keep you updated on that. Thank you so much for you and your spirits. Thank you, thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie, and thank you for your verbal testimony. Okay.
Here I am, and I feel night and day difference with what I've been going through 2 years ago. I'm just speechless. This is just amazing. And we'll still continue on doing more spells probably later on. But for right now, going to let her spirits take over. And blessed be.
Blessed be. And thank you for your verbal testimony. Okay.
I had something really interesting happen yesterday. I think when you were prepping my candle, my dad and I put in a bid for this lot that's next door to our house, and we made a really low bid, but they still accepted our offer, even though it's a very, very competitive market out here. So I feel like your spirits and you prepping that candle, that crown of success, really, really helped me. Because my dad was kind of like putting up most of the money to help me out so I could buy the lot. So I wanted to say thank you to your spirits, because I don't know why they accepted our offer. They accepted our low offer, even though they probably could have waited or accepted someone else's. Like, we thought we were going to be outbid. We thought someone else was going to come in and like make a better offer, but we got successful and we were able to like get our offer accepted. So I want to say thank you, because I already know something even better is going to happen to you with work and stuff like that. So I'm very, very grateful to you and your spirits. Thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie, and thank you for your verbal testimony. Okay. All right.
Hello. This testimonial is for the spiritual cleanse and the candles, the Palo Santo and the sage candles. So it was really perfect because I got three candles, two Palo Santo and one sage. So I did all three, one in my child's room and one in my room, and then I put the third one in like the common living room. And I started all of them at the same time, and I also did that after I did my spiritual cleanse. So after I did the spiritual cleanse, the first day, it's 3 days. The first day, it's like, I don't know, almost like some sort of headache or kind of head something with my head, something felt like an extraction or something like that the first day. And then after I finished the cleanse, it was like I felt very happy. I felt very, like, I just felt very happy, upbeat. My mood was really good. And then after, I got really sad. And the instructions that come with the cleanse that specifically talks about return to the sender. And I think that during that time, like, I started thinking about certain persons or people that could possibly, you know, be involved in what had been going on with me. So I think that's where the sadness was coming from, and just like it was like a clearing. To top it all off, all of the candles, I started them at the same time and they all ended at the same time. And this has never, ever, ever happened. I looked at my window. I was coming inside and I looked at my window, and it had an imprint of a tiger. I kid you not. And It's funny because I was telling my daughter and she was like, what does that mean? I'm like, do you know how strong a tiger is? So thank you, Spirit, for that confirmation. Thank you, Magical. Also, I've been getting the bracelets for my daughter for protection, and also I've gotten the necklace for her one time, and she likes the bracelets. I think I'm going to keep on getting the bracelets. They have really been a protector and really helpful. She's able to really focus on her academics, being very attentive. She has all A's right now. The other day in one of her classes, she was the only one that got a high grade on this test. Everybody else failed, and she was the only one that passed. Not only that, but in the past, before I met Magical, there has sometimes like been this issue with teachers. Sometimes I always try to make sure that, you know, I'm present, or, you know, come to meetings and things like that, because I think it's a way to kind of make sure your child is getting treated correctly, whatever. But like a lot of times, I don't know if it has anything to do with where I am. It's like a majority of we're like minority here, basically. So I've had, you know, issues sometimes with teachers and things like that, and have felt like I've had to kind of go into protection mode with my daughter. And I literally don't have that issue. The bracelet, oh my God, actually, this is a good story about the bracelet. So when she got the bracelet for the first time, my daughter was doing track, and this lady, one of the coaches, was so mean, and she kept on talking to my daughter in this certain kind of way, and I ended up, you know, trying to speak to this lady and saying to her, like, hey, you know, if there's anything, just, you know, reach out to me. Because she was, and then she would tell me that, no, there's nothing, but then she would, like, say little comments to my daughter, which was so weird. So the bracelet broke, and that, thankfully, the sports season was almost over. My daughter got her rewarded, everything, and that was over with. But one of the coaches, not the coach that I confronted, but one of the coaches who was on that team from last year, I don't know why she's in this school now, because it's she went up, my daughter went a grade up, so I don't even know why this lady is there, but she's coincidentally there. And my daughter was going to do diving. She was going to do swimming this year. And that lady happened to see my daughter out, I think in the hallway or whatever, was telling her that she's one of the coaches. And one of the issues with last year is that they're very nonchalant, or, you know, don't like to take accountability. And that's fine in track, but in swimming, when your child is in the water, my daughter has had swimming lessons before, but she's not like an expert. I don't think that, you know, my daughter will be doing any swimming sports with how they were before. If you're kind of not that committed as a coach, I don't think you would be really committed as a coach, you know, in diving. And it's not like experts. A lot of times the coaches for these sports and stuff are like from the PTA and stuff. So long story short, that was a sign. I was like, oh no, my daughter is not doing that. And my daughter was like, oh no, it wasn't her, it was the other lady, it's not her. And I'm like, okay. So my daughter was kind of like, oh, you know, it's no big deal. Then I had a dream, and the dream was, I believe it was after the cleanse, and it was also when my daughter like got her new bracelet as well, a dream about like my daughter drowning. You know, I don't even want to say it, but, and I was like, no, that's, no, she's not, you know, because I just kind of feel like if you're not that committed, if she needs help, or I don't know, but I would say the bracelet helps. It really, really helps. That was my sign. My daughter can do another sport. She could do something else, but I just don't want to take any chances. And I feel like, you know, that was a sign. Other than that, everything, I mean, she, all of the teachers love her. She's doing so well in school. You know, we don't have that friction that we usually have, or I don't know, feeling like, you know, the outcast because, you know, we're a minority or something. So it's really good and it's really helpful.
Thank you for your verbal testimony, sweetie. Okay, I think I'm pretty sure, hold on. Okay, so this is the love spray testimonial, the ones that I have on my Instagram. My client is going to be talking about the love spray, guys, the love spray.
Hi, Magical. So I am not making this up, girl. Like, I cannot make it up. I swear to you. I just received your package, which is the love spray. And if you want to use this as a testimonial, you can. I just received it. And I mean, I was opening it up and it, you know, everything was secure. I got the spray. I got the love spray. Magical. I am not kidding you. Like, I cannot make this up. I literally just sprayed a little bit on myself and I sat here quietly and I, you know, spoke my intention out loud and not kidding, Magical. The person literally just texted me and is like, I don't know what happened between us because we kind of stopped talking in a way. And he's like, what happened between us? Like, are we okay? Like, is there something going on? You can tell me, girl. And I literally just put it on. I cannot make this up. Like, I am not making this up, girl. Like, this is wild. I freaking love you. Like, we haven't been really talking for the past couple of days. Like, it's just been kind of weird between us, and he's the one that reached out to me. Girl, and I just sprayed the spray right now. Like, it is wild. But anyway, I just kind of wanted to give you this little update because I'm freaking out, and in a good way. But yes, I'll let you know a little bit more of what goes on. But if you want to use this as a testimonial, you go ahead, boo-boo. Like, this is awesome. Like I said, I'm a fan. I'm always going to be a fan. And I just cannot believe this. Like, she keeps texting me. So I'm going to let you go. And thank you so much, Magical. Like, honestly, thank you so much. I freaking love you and your spirits.
You're very welcome, sweetie. And thank you for your verbal testimony. She also left me, let me see, another testimony on my bracelets, I believe.
Hey, Magical. I wanted to give you my testimonials for your bracelets. I got the sale of you buy two bracelets, you get one for free. I got the money. I got one that you actually were able to bless for the person to fall in love with me, and I got another one, fall in love. Girl, again, your spirits, and you've done it again. Like, this is going into my third week of getting, having the bracelet on, and let me tell you how you mentioned before, you guys have to be patient, and so I've been patient. Like, you blessed the bracelet, and I just, you know, whatever happens, happens. For the past two weekends, me and this person have been hanging out. he was actually here yesterday in my house. Like, we've just been hanging out, and it's been crazy. Like, I can't even explain. Like, he texts me all the time when we're out, because we work together. You know, he comes and he, like, buys me lunch. Like, I see a change in him, and it's wild. Like, I can't even explain it to you. And I just wanted to thank you for everything that you do, and, like, for blessing the bracelet. You know, I'm a fan. Like, I've gotten so many things with you. I've gotten spells before with you. I've gotten readings with you. I've gotten, the sage. I mean, I'm a fan. So I just wanted to thank you, and I'm actually going to be contacting you about something else, but I just wanted to give you a little bit of the testimonial. Yeah, girl, I don't know. You and your spirits are awesome. I'm telling you, like, I see a 360 change on him. Like, it's been wild. But anyway, thank you so much, Magical, and I'll talk to you actually in a little bit regarding something else. But yeah, thank you.
You're welcome, sweetie, and thank you for your verbal testimony. Okay. I'm pretty sure. My client left me a testimonial, but give me a second here. Did that one. Okay, I think it's this one.
Now, because I mean, the everything She's never made a comment as such again. And as a matter of fact, a little boy said something racist to my daughter, and she's the one who made sure that child, and that was the first day of school. She was like, I'm not playing with you. He said, oh, no, I didn't mean it. She said, I know exactly what you meant, and we're not doing that. So I will never go without this protection because I don't have to worry about, you know, my child mental health and everything, because it's not going to be a stressor, you know. And I'm really appreciative for yourself and the spirits for doing that for me. It's just amazing. The cleanse, I did the 3-day spiritual cleanse, and the first day I definitely felt like a physical something, like it's like from my head, something like, I don't know how to describe it, like an extraction or something. And then I try so hard, even if something is not going right for myself, but I try not to let that energy affect my daughter. But as we know, especially when you're in the same surroundings as somebody, your energy is probably going to affect them. And so for whatever reason, as I was doing this cleanse, like my daughter, I know she said she felt sick, and then, you know, she feeling better or whatever. She just recently got her replacement of her bracelet too. But so the 3 days, like, okay, my head, and it was like, I don't know, it felt like some type of release of whatever. Then the second day, and it was just gradually, just today I'm so happy, you know, I'm just so happy. It's nothing in particular that happened, I'm just so happy, I'm so thankful. I just, yesterday was the last day of the cleanse, and I'm just so happy. And another thing I love about your products, they smell so good. Like, I would rather save my money up and get your stuff than Bath & Body or even the Dior Pure perfumes and all this kind of stuff. They smell so good. So that is my testimonial, and I again want to say I'm so thankful that I met you, and bye.
Thank you for your verbal testimonial, sweetie. I love to hear them. I love to hear them, even my spirits, guys. Okay, I'm almost done. I have 2 more left. Hold on.
Good morning, Magical. It is Debbie. I'm calling you this beautiful morning to give you a testimonial. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I called you a couple months ago, actually like a month and some change ago, about a situation where I had lost my job. I was devastated. I mean, absolutely devastated. I love this job. The type of career that I have is just a passion for me. I am a city public transportation bus driver for Cobb County here in Marietta, Georgia. Let me rephrase, I was a public transportation bus driver. I have a huge passion for what I do because people, I love people genuinely. And I did something crazy. I was using my phone while I was driving the bus. I had no passengers, but I was using the phone while driving the bus, and that is a huge no-no. And I was terminated from my position. It hit me. My heart hit the floor and rolled into dirt. I was so devastated behind this. I instantly, the first thing I did was I called my fairy godmother, Magical. And I told you about the situation and asked, you know, what could we do? I was really, really, I had my head into wanting to get this particular job back. I wanted to do anything that I possibly could do to overturn my termination. I am in the union, so I am a union member. And the union is like our lawyer. And if you're a paid union member or what have you, you have your representation come in and they try to fight for your job for you. Well, I came
to you for some additional help to try, you know, help me with this fight. And I don't know, maybe it was the spirits. You sent me a bracelet with some anointed oil to use, and I never got the bracelet. It got lost in the mail, and time was just going on. So the day came for me to go into the job to have my meeting with me and the union and my general manager at the job, and it did not go well. I did not get my job back. I was crushed, you know, whatever. So I didn't know what to do. I called you, let you know what had happened with the oil and everything, and you sent me another oil and bracelet. So I received the second oil and bracelet, and you told me what to do with it or whatever. Set my intentions, anoint the bracelet with 3 drops of the oil and wear it. Set my intentions on the bracelet, and the more that I anoint the oil and, you know, pray over my intentions, the stronger the bracelet will become. So, to let you know, I was applying for jobs, but I only applied for 2. I only applied for 2 in the same field, and I'm still, at the same time, I'm still kind of, you know, going through the motions, but relying on my bracelet to help me out as well. And I'm going to tell you, the most amazing thing happened. Not one time did I go without any money. My bills did not get set back. I did not go behind on anything. I still had money to do whatever I wanted or needed to do. I was still able to go to the nail salon every 2 weeks. Yes, thank you. And so the most amazing thing happened to me. I ended up getting an offer from one of the largest out of 8 public transportation systems in the country, in the United States. And the company that I was terminated from, I love that company, and I loved it. It's in the area that I work in, so I knew all the routes. But the only thing about it is, it is a very small entity. It's in a county called Cobb County, and it's private owned. So the bus system in Cobb County is very, very small. So this particular public transportation system here in Atlanta, Georgia, is called MARTA, and it is one of the largest out of 8 of the top largest transit systems in the United States of America. And my biggest thing from losing my job was the pay, because I make extremely, extremely good money in what I do. And my benefits is like on top of the world, and no one would want to give anything like that up. But to go ahead and wrap up this testimonial, I ended up getting a job offer, which I did take from MARTA. I wore my bracelet. I anointed it that morning before I went into the interview. I got the job. I am making the same amount of money that I was making at the other company. Only difference is I'm making that money coming through the door. $33.50 an hour is what I make at the other company. So I'm making that coming through the door. And I have 4 years to hit top out pay. So that's not even the top out pay. $33.50 is top out pay at the other company. Fairy Godmother, Magical, I want to thank you so much, so much, so much, so much. I didn't know what I was going to do, but you helped me out. I love you. This is not the first time. It is not the second. It is not the third time that you have come to my rescue and helped with some huge changes in my life. I love you so much. Everything that you do for me, it comes to pass. Everything you showed you money in my life, lots of money around me and coming down on me. Well, it proved it because during this time phase of me being out of work, I haven't missed a beat on anything financially. Money has just been coming in from everywhere. Thank you so much, Magical. I love you. You are my fairy godmother. And bless you. You are amazing. Bless you. Thank you.
Blessed be always, and thank you for your verbal testimonial, my love. Thank you. I thought I had another one, guys, but I guess I don't. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Those of you who are interested in any of my spells, spiritual cleansings, jar spells, spell kits, magical powders, oils, bracelets, necklaces, you can reach me at magicalwitch777@gmail.com. That is magicalwitch777@gmail.com. Blessed be, everybody. I love you guys. And I will see you guys in the next video. Mwah. Bye-bye.